My name's Trev Mason. I'm the Graffiti Management Coordinator for Porirua City Council. And unexpectedly, I had an opportunity to work. I got drawn into the railway station project, which was, I wonder if we could put murals on there when we do the station upgrade. So I found myself in having to engage a number of artists to paint murals for the station. And I knew there had to be skilled artists because we were putting photo panels in the main subway, and so we had to have artwork that was of a quality that would be compatible with high quality photo panels. I was interested to see what benefits we could get from artists working with each other, not only in completing the project but from learning from each other and working collaboratively. So on a number of levels the project had some interesting opportunities. The community tells us they're really delighted with it. The artists are delighted with the feedback. And our patient people actually come to our station now just to see the artwork.